Now more than ever, our ability as realtors to leverage our time and our efforts through tech tools as well as apps, it's never been more important. Today, I'm going to share with you 11 tech tools and apps that can take your business to the next level. What an amazing time it is to be in the real estate business. We have access to more tech tools and apps than ever before that can help us leverage our time in a way that we can spend more time with our clients so that we can grow our business in the way we know we need to, which is through relationships. So what I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna share with these 11 tech tools, these apps that can really help you spend more time in those relationships and let some of this be automated or really speed up the process of getting them to know, like, and trust you. The first one is this, SlideDial. I love SlideDial from a standpoint that it gives us the ability to reach out to a group of people on a large basis. Here's what it is. SlideDial gives you the ability to record one voicemail and then send it out to multiple people. Think of it this way. Maybe you've had your phone one day and you're like, I didn't even hear my phone ring, and you have a voicemail. When you check that voicemail, you can tell that it's something that's robo. Well, that's probably coming from SlideDial, but there are ways that we can do this where it's not going to be a robo call. We can do this in a way where it's more personalized. I'll give you some examples. Let's say you've just listed a house in a neighborhood and you want to get the information out to the surrounding owners in the neighborhood as quick as possible. Now you can record one voicemail that would be something like this. Hey, this is Jimmy Burgess with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services. We just listed a place in your neighborhood. Want to make sure we let all of the owners in the neighborhood know so that you have the opportunity to choose your next neighbor before it hits the open market. It's a great way for you to get the information out. Also shows to those owners that you're out there working in the neighborhood and could lead to more listings. Another great option for using SlideDial would be if you have a group of people that you're trying to get in touch with on a regular basis, but you know if you call them, it could lead to a 20-minute conversation. This is a great way for you. I'll use this example. I used to call all of my listings on Fridays. Every Friday, I was calling half of my listings. The next Friday, I was calling the other half. I wanted to have a personal conversation with them. But what I got to was when I had more listings or when I had more of those conversations I needed to have, it got to be very overwhelming, just to be honest. And so what I began to do was I would just record a quick message. It'd be personalized to that seller. It would be something like this. Hey, just want to give you an update on the activity on your place this past week. Listen, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to give me a call, is the way I would end that call. I would then send them that voicemail. They get that personalized voicemail. It saved me a ton of time on Fridays and made sure that I was getting that communication out to those people that were depending on me to give them that communication. The second app is Crystal Knows. What's amazing in today's environment is that social media gives us the ability to really to know about people before we even meet them. Crystal Knows really takes that to the next level. So let's say, for instance, that you're getting ready to meet someone, and we all know that when we go into appointments, we have certain types of people. There are certain people that are data-driven that we need to make sure we have all the statistics about the property or about the market for those folks. Then there's certain people that when they walk in, they're like, this place feels great. Well, we're going to talk to them in a different way. We're going to talk about the things that'll make them feel a little more comfortable with our communication. So when we're tailor-making our communication to them, there's nothing more valuable than knowing that type of personality before we even meet with them. What Crystal Knows does is it goes in for LinkedIn, for example. You can pull someone up on LinkedIn. When you pull up their profile, once you've downloaded the app, on the right-hand side, it's going to give you the characteristics about who that person is. Now you have the ability to present the information that you present to them in a way that they'll receive it best. Number three is Forewarn. What's great about Forewarn, and it really gives us the ability to understand who we're getting ready to meet. Listen, we live in an environment where going to meet someone at a vacant house is probably not the best idea unless we've done a little background checks. Forewarn was originally set up so that before you went to meet those people, you could punch their phone number in or you could punch their name in with their address or any of those details. It would give you a breakdown. It was set up for realtors to give us some protection. This is available like through our MLS for free, but if you're in somewhere else that it isn't, I believe you can purchase this. But basically what it does, it gives you the comfort to know that you're walking into a safe environment. The other thing it does is it has extremely accurate phone numbers. Great way for you to find phone numbers for those people you've been trying to reach out to. Number four is Link. Listen, the days of passing individual business cards out probably passed. You know, I know that I'll do this every single time. I'll go to a place, I'll get a card from someone, and then I'll either think to put their stuff in, or I can just have a pile of them on the side of my desk. What Link does is it gives you the ability literally to have it a digital card that when you place it on the back of someone's phone, or you link it to the QR code that's on there, someone can take their phone and it immediately brings in all of your details. It gives them contact information. It gives them how to reach out to you. It shows them your website, all of that where they can save you as a contact. Let me give you one quick tip on this. Also, make sure that you're going in because you're going to have your own setup for your name in there. Put in there, you know, for instance with me, Jimmy Burgess Beach Realtor. I want them to identify that so that if they don't remember my name, as long as they remember Realtor, they remember Beach, all they've got to do in their search to find me is to punch one of those keywords in and I'm going to pop right up. Number five is Box Brownie. I love Box Brownie from a standpoint that now we have the ability really to enhance photos that we need because we're at a place where visually how we present real estate on the online and in our websites is so critically important. What Box Brownie does is it gives you the ability to take a normal picture, you send it to Box Brownie, they will actually enhance those photos. Also, they have the ability to digitally stage, so if you've got a vacant room, they can put furnishings in there, digitally stage it. They also have the ability to remove debris, so if you've got a kitchen counter that's full of things, they can remove that where they'll take it out of the photo, making the photo look more presentable. And one of the great things they have is one of their enhancements is if you've got a normal daytime photo, they can remove clouds, they can brighten it up, they can make it look more visually attractive by even making it one of those gorgeous sunset type of photos that really pops when people see it online. Number six is TubeBuddy, and this is an app to use with YouTube. I would highly encourage you, now more than ever, search is being done on YouTube. It's being done on neighborhoods. It's being done on communities. Get out there and make videos. Here's what TubeBuddy does. It gives us the ability to see how much search is done. I love the way that if I punch in, for instance, a neighborhood for sale, it's going to tell me how many times that term is searched per month. If you find a home or if you find a neighborhood, for instance, and you find that it's being searched 100 to 500 times per month, that's a great opportunity for you to shoot a community video about that neighborhood. Also, if you're at a place where you're talking about the pros and cons of a neighborhood, if you pros and cons of living in your area, if you go on TubeBuddy, it's going to tell you how many times that's searched. It also gives you the ability, and it will tell you the best tags to put in so that you get the organic reach through YouTube that we all need to make sure that you get the traffic so that people can find you. Number seven is Turbo Scanner. This is a great tool. We're living in a time where time is of the essence, especially with all the multiple offers. So if you're at a place where you need to get a document off to your buyer, off to your seller in a quick time frame, and you may not have time to get back to the office or back to your home office, this gives us the ability right on our phone to scan a document and get it out as quick as possible. Number eight is BombBomb. This is one of my favorite all-time tools. I've used this throughout my career. I believe I've sent over 1,800 or so of these video emails that come to people. And basically what it is it has the ability to embed a GIF or a GIF where when people open their emails, it's gonna have you on there as you're talking to them and it's gonna begin to move. The click-through rates on these is dramatically higher than just sending a standard email. It also gives us the ability to have personalized communication with people in a way that's completely different. I've used this in a number of ways. First off, just on emails. Say I've met someone. Instead of just sending them a quick email and saying, hey, it was great meeting you, or a text, I send them a video email. Hey, it was great meeting you today. I'm super excited to spend more time with you. Looking forward to our next meeting on. Take care and I'll talk to you soon. That's the type of emails I'm sending. Also, I'm utilizing this, which is great, is it gives us the ability to record our screen. So for instance, we'll be down in the bottom corner. They can see our screen so we can go through contracts if we needed to. We can go through details. We can show them an aerial map and show them where the house that they're looking at is in regards to all of the amenities they're interested in. And it gives us really the ability to really almost be like we're sitting with people. And as we know right now, that's more important than it ever has been. One of the biggest things that I did with this is I did video unsolicited CMAs. I basically recorded my screen, did a CMA or an updated valuation analysis for owners or people that I knew that had mentioned they may sell in the next couple of years. The last quarter I was in business, I did this in the fourth quarter. I did 72 of these video unsolicited CMAs. Basically, people didn't even ask for them. I sent these out to them, showing where an updated idea of where their value was. I did one a day. I had some days off that last quarter, but 72 of them. At the end of this, I found out that I actually listed directly from this $11.2 million, of which I sold $9.1 million directly from this strategy. If you like more details, there's a link above. You can take a look at this. But I'll tell you this right now, BombBomb is one of my favorite all-time apps, and I know it'll help you grow your business. Number nine is send out cards. What I love is this gives us the ability to have handwritten notes that we can type in. Let me tell you how this works. Basically, you send in an application where you write out in cursive each letter that you would have in your handwriting. Once you have that there, they have it on file. You type a message in you want to go out in a handwritten card. They use your writing electronically and they send them a card that is handwritten in your handwriting for you. Now, you can also modify these. So the cards are going to come. You can change the photo on the front. It could be the house they bought. It could be an activity you see on social media where they got some type of award congratulating them. Whatever it is, it's personalized service. It's personalized handwritten notes, but it's efficient in a way that you can send tons of these out in a very short period of time. Number 10 is testimonial tree. We all know the value of online recommendations and reviews has never been more important. The first thing people are going to do when they're thinking about doing business with you is they're going to search your name out online. If you've never done this, this is an exercise I would encourage you to do. One of the ways that you can make that more attractive is to make sure that your past clients are giving you online reviews and recommendations. What Testimonial Tree does is it automates this process. It sends a request. It has links for them. It automatically uploads, as long as the review is at a level that you're acceptable with, it automatically sends those reviews to the places and to the websites where you need the most impact. This is a great tool to make sure that your online presence is moving up on a daily basis. Number 11 is a brand new technology called AstaRoom. Now, what AstaRoom does is it kind of disrupts the Matterport option that we have to have those type of Barbie dollhouse looking things where we can see the whole floor plan or a virtual walkthrough. This is amazing. It gives you the ability at a very affordable price to basically buy a stand where you would put your iPhone on it and it will do the pictures for you. Now, what's great about this is we're all not professional photographers. The tremendous thing about this is at a very affordable price, it's going to give you the ability to go in and send this in. When you send it in, they automatically adjust the lighting. They automatically adjust to make sure that everything is done correctly. It makes it look very professional, and the cost is like $49 per on each of these that you do. It also gives you the ability to have an outside type of view where you can kind of walk around the backyard, not just inside the house. This is now more important than ever to have those abilities for people to virtually walk through a house, so to speak, or see the floor plan or do those things that AstaRoom does for you. I think it's like $75 to get the initial kit, and then it's $49 for each after that. I would highly encourage you to look into this. Rather than having the big Matterport box or paying someone a tremendous amount of money to do this, this is a great option that you can use on all of your listings. It's such an amazing time to be in the real estate business. Listen, if you're looking for more tips, more techniques to grow your real estate business, make sure you subscribe to our channel. Also, if you hit the little bell down there, it'll let you know each time we post a new video. Take care, and I'll talk to you soon. Yeah.